What's going on, gamers and fright fanatics out there? RC Styles welcoming you to Ghostbusters Week here as part of Death Over Fest number 4 on Gamers Purgatory. And Ghostbusters Week this week will be kicked off with Time Warp presenting the original Ghostbusters on the Nintendo Entertainment System. This ain't cool, man. What the fuck? That's much better. Whoa, watch it, Bow. Oh, there was more gas. I need more gas, probably. And push it the rest of the way. Should be coming into our destination here soon. Go. So we need a capture beam. Got some extra traps. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's no good.
That's no good.
What, honey?
No.
Oh, no, it's on the game, sweetheart. Sorry. Oh, missed the fuel. Gotta push us there again. No, I'm talking on the game, hon. Second. Ah, hit me anyway, fucking car. Non-drive, mofo. Just like New Yorkers. That one ghost out of the deal. The gas station, and we'll go to Ghostbusters headquarters. Oh, what, let me get it. Not two more, not bad at all. Let's go empty these traps. So far, it seems like if I stay in the middle area, I have a better chance of getting the fuel canisters when they come up. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Forever pushing this thing over to the gas station. Capture a couple more ghosts, and if it tells me that we aren't ready to go to Zul yet, we'll do that thing where it was letting us go right there right away. But I just wanted to make sure that we were doing this right though. Interesting. Might end up running out of gas again. Oh! yep, especially because I missed that. Oof. Nailed three more. Shit. Gotta go empty our traps. Thank you. Back to the gas station again. Find out exactly what else we got to do here. Give me 1 second, folks.
I left about like maybe 2 hours ago.
Hmm.
And then made a couple stops, went and picked up Piper, and I realized I got a patch of fun.
Oh, I gotta empty my traps. Shit.
Now I'm currently working on a little green reaper, crocheting it.
Mm.
It's so cute. I love it. Pretty little neat guy. Even has a green kitty.
Aw, kitties.
He's a little grim kitty.
Yeah, seriously, even if I had good finances like I used to, I'd fucking be supporting your guys' side jobs and shit too.
Get it. Don't worry.
I mean, you guys do it for me, you know, even if it's just fucking word of mouth.
Yeah. I'll definitely try.
That's all I can ask.
How many viewers do you have right now? At this moment in time.
Let me check real quick. 1 active viewer right now. But I am running like a super old game at the moment. I get an increase in viewers towards the weekend, and I also get, like, the bulk of my views seem to come, like, post-stream. Yeah, you pushed me to the gas station, you weak bastards. I'm hoping they let me fight Zul here soon. See if I can start upgrading some of my gear.
Tab. I start my new job tomorrow.
That is awesome. I'm glad to hear it. That's the manager job, right?
Yes. Yes, it is.
No, same company, different company altogether.
Different company. Mm. Different corporation. I was surprised that I didn't get fired for going off to a competitor company, but I'm thankful that I didn't get fired.
So are you going to try to work both, or...?
No. That's not allowed. That is against... That is conflict of interest. I finished my 2 weeks. Friday was my last day. I get to meet with the new district manager of my place. She's going to train me until Friday, mid-Friday. She's going to fly back.
Mm.
I believe it's Denver. And then I'll be running the show.
Well, there you go. I'm very happy for you.
I'm going to have to put out fires already, but it's fine.
And, you know, I like how you did that to where as you were ending the other job, you were in position to start the new one. So that was awesome.
Oh, yeah. And they're like, you want to put in your 2 weeks? I'm like, yes, ma'am. And then I went and put my 2 weeks in, and then it backed out where I had today off. So I had, like, a long weekend, like, 3-day weekend. So I'm well rested and ready to start working again.
There you go. couldn't ask for it to work out any better.
Exactly.
Should be.
So I have manager experience, so when I do decide to leave there, I can go pretty much anywhere that has a manager position.
Hmm. There you go. Man, these bitches are pricey, so I need 12 grand for that. Those are 6 grand a pop, Jesus. Alright, do nothing for me. Let's see. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. What's that?
I'm gonna be so nervous to sleep.
Did you say somebody sounds like they're asleep?
Oh, I'm gonna be too nervous to sleep.
Oh, huh. It'll be alright. It'll be like a walk in the park for you. I got faith in you.
Hopefully I'm a good manager and not, like, somebody who can walk all over. I doubt I can have them walk all over me. Be bossy for that.
Well, I mean, I know it's just a small-ass community and we deal with the same hoodleheads every day, but you didn't do a bad job worth being in a management capacity at times for us.
Well, and then my company, too, I deal with the same fucking people, so they all know how I am. Like the guests that walk in that door.
Mm-hmm.
Same fucking guests that walk at the other store that I used to do.
Come on. Ah, did I get them? I don't think I got them. Rat's ass. Oh, I can enter the Zool building now? I don't know if I want to. Fuck off. I'm gonna die.
You sound like Peaches.
I don't know, I haven't played this game in years. So I'm gonna go ahead and go into this building and if win, lose, or death, I'm going to the next game afterwards.
The one game I do want to play and like stream is the Legends of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Man, I love that game.
Have you tried just getting it on the Dolphin emulator?
I haven't tried. Probably should.
Alright, how do I walk here? Oh, they killed me. No, they didn't kill me. But how the fuck am I supposed to walk here? What the fuck's going on? Gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video, so do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button. It helps out more than you realize. Then I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube, Over there, you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like. Hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?